down there. Get off of there.
I can't
go. Come on. Get off. I'm trying to work.
No, this really hurts.
Get off. What are you doing on there? Give me your hand.
Get off. Ow.
What the heck was that?
That's my workout of the day. It's a new workout. It's called the stool. Jesus, I felt like a turtle and I couldn't get back up. I need a shirt.
Rogie, say hi to the camera.
I like how you grabbed the camera and didn't even try to help me.
Hey, gotta do it for the tube. Oh my goodness, Rogue. What do you have to say about this? I got two things to say about this. One, that's my stool, and two, that was really cute.
He who tattled it, rattled it.
Huh?
That's one of your dad jokes.
He who tattled it, rattled it?
That's what a sneak says.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I like that shirt.
Thanks.
You need a cutoff. You need to show off your trappies.
Traps?
Yeah, show off your trappies. Oh, she don't like working out in a tank top. Oh, well. Alright, speed squats. Rack pulls. Glute ham raises. That's all I'm telling you all. See you at the gym.
Wait. Welcome back to...
Passing My Love!
I'm gonna do that over.
Hey, come on.
What?
Stand right. Put your arm down. Oh my God. This is Fastened by Love with John and
Abby. What are you doing?
Freaking doing chores because you got me slaving away around this place.
That's such a lie.
I know.
It's a very big lie.
No, I'm being a man taking care of my shit.
I like your shirt, bruh.
I guess. Hoo!
Let's see what Roby Bear is doing. He's so tired.
What are you doing, Ro-Ro?
He's so tired.
He gets so excited.
Alright.
So?
We're going to the gym.
We're going to the gym.
This is gonna die soon.
No, it's not.
I know.
It's on
so apparently, my blender bottle's in here. I don't know why.
I don't think you have this.
Oh, so this morning...
Do you want to know the truth?
Well, no, you were going to pour it on me. Why aren't you?
Yeah.
Why didn't you then?
Because I walked in there and you're already looking at me, so I was like, yeah, I could drink. I was drinking it. Because you caught me. So I was drinking it when you wanted a razor. And then afterwards, I was like, nah, I can't do it now.
I was like, is he going to do something? Because the door was wide open.
I know, because you knew I was going to do something, so I didn't want to get caught.
Oh, so this morning, I woke up. Guess what was next to the alarm clock? A freaking tube of toothpaste. And I don't know why.
I was sleepwalking again.
Again.
I don't know how I do it or how I do
it. John's going to make me try this. This little shindig over here.
Yeah, so I found... this.
It smells over here.
Found it. Let's get some lights up in this bitch. Alright, found this on the refrigerator with some dust on it. But the expiration date is still good, so Bae's gonna try it here. It's a little ISO 100 Rocky Road flavor.
I hope it's good.
One serving, 25 grams of protein, got some BCAAs in there, some leucine, 120 calories. Get zoomed in on that. So y'all can see it. So she's gonna be trying this out today. She'll let you all know how good it is in a bit.
I really enjoyed the GNC one. I think.
Yeah, so this is the stuff that she takes and I take also. I'll take this after a workout. And she also takes this for her protein.
I like that flavor a lot. I feel like if I put water in it, it doesn't.
They went on that so they can see it.
Okay.
Bruh. So this is a protein shakes. And we can't tell you all of our secrets because we don't do that. So the rest is a mystery. That's our pupper dog.
What are you doing?
Hi.
What?
There's a fly in his water.
Well, why are you saying it's like my fault? Huh?
I'm not. The poor dog's been drinking fly-infested water for about 30 minutes because we changed it this morning. Plus, we're good parents. Plus, today's Father's Day and I have to take care of my child. Our child. We should get another one.
Let's get a sister.
Let's get him a sister.
Okay.
Or a girlfriend.
No. He's not old enough for that yet. And he has no nuts.
He is too old enough for that. The dog's like 4 years old.
He has no nuts.
He turns four this year. Actually, I think...
He has no nuts.
When is his birthday?
I don't know when his birthday
is. Let's just have a birthday party.
Right now? Today? We have to get him a... We have to get him a...
We can get him like a party.
No. We have to get him a pool so you can have a pool party.
Do you want it to be your birthday, buddy?
You want to have a pool party?
Want to have a pool party?
Come on. Come here.
Maybe we should get him one. Have him a little doggy pool party.
Alright.
Alright.
Can we show the tube ubers the tricks that he does? You learned new tricks today. Not today. Why?
Cause, babe, I'm gonna get my swell on.
But, Rogie Bear, he wants a treat.
She said the word, so I have to get it to him now.
The other side.
This one?
Yeah. He likes these ones.
These are soft. Softies.
Yeah.
Literally.
Yeah, it says it.
Oh, Mr. Rogie. I got some treats for you. Sit.
Wait.
Paul, turn around.
Yay.
Sit. Lay down. He's a good boy.
He knows all so many tricks.
You good? Yeah. Right, come over here. Here. Sit. Stay. 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 Sit. Stay. Come on.
That's a good boy.
That's a good boy.
All right.
So that's his tricks. We're 5 minutes into this, babe.
Okay. That's all right. Just love me. What are you doing?
What's up? Fastened by Love is our playlist name for
our vlogs,
our little day vlogs and weekend vlogs and stuff we do. But we work out on Sunday, so we're gonna have this workout in our
The Road to Pro
playlist season 2 and also in Fastened by Love.
But whoa, how does the intros work?
Maybe I could just change the intro and upload 2 videos. That's a lot, though.
Yeah, that's a lot.
We'll just use the Fastened by Love one.
All right.
If you want. Yeah, something different for the viewers, for the two viewers.
Yeah.
And also, what else?
I don't know.
My freaking speed control. There we go. What else was he going to say about the business?
Nothing. Do you see all this stuff? All shakers for days.
Shakers for days.
I don't know where to put all of it.
So I got water, protein, and BCAAs. What do you got?
There's pre-workout, BCAAs in there, and then protein in there.
Word.
You know, we need like a separate bag for protein. I mean, for our subs.
Oh, go to www.roosterstrong.com. We have... I fixed the personal training on the website. So now there's two packages you can buy for personal training if you're interested in being personal trained by me. Or if you would like, you can have Miss Abby here personal training as well.
Like a lady friend.
Yeah, if you want somebody who's not me. I want to get your ass strong. And that's all I care about is getting you strong. So if you don't want to get strong and you don't want to lift heavy weights, don't come and see me. Or you can, I guess. I'll help everybody out. But right now on the website, personal training is
two packages. The first package is a month-to-month freaking package that you can buy for $50.
I hope that doesn't.
And it's a custom-tailored workout to you and your goals. What'd you say?
Nothing.
Oh. The second package... I can't get my middle finger up in the air because it's broke, basically, but...
So then do this.
The second... Don't people from England? Because it's like one, two, or three, or some people go three.
I go three.
Some people get three. I think it depends on where you live.
I do this.
Americans usually do three. How many? Oh, I want three.
I do this.
The people from other countries, I think, do that.
Well, I'm not from another country, but I do this.
But I can't use my middle finger because it's, like, floppy. But anyways... The second package y'all can buy is my 7x7 method that I do and that I have came up with. And you also get a shirt in that package. So you can get this sweet shirt right here, which was our very first shirt we came out with. Or you can go ahead and order the Rooster Strong Combat shirt. It's just on pre-order right now. We're trying to get the shirts in as we speak, so they should be here soon. So you get a custom tailored package to your goals month to month for $50, or you get the 7x7 method, which I do, and
I do.
She also does it. Abby also does it, and you get a free shirt, and that's $105 for 2 months
and a free shirt.
And a free shirt, basically.
Yeah.
So, if anybody, if you've never looked into personal training before, what I'm giving you for $50 a month is a freaking deal.
Yeah.
Because I'm not...
It's a steal.
It's a steal, because personal trainers will charge $35, $45...
Per hour.
$50 an hour, or even 20, even if it's $15 an hour and you're doing three sessions a week for a month, that adds up.
Yeah.
But what I'm doing is I'm not giving out these workouts to 100 people a month. I'm only going to take on 5 to 8 clients a month and focus on them and their goals. And if they stay with me, then I'm not going to kick them to the side and go get more clients. It's not about the money. The money helps, and it helps Rooster Strong, and it helps me and my girlfriend, and helps out Rogue, but... My goal is to help you reach your goals. So if I stick with you for a whole year or 5 years or whatever, that's fine with me. I'm not going to go out and just get a bunch of different clients. So if you guys are really interested in personal training, please hit us up. You're not going to be... What's the word? You're not going to be something of the results. What's that word I'm looking for? You're going to be happy with the results you get. And it's only $50 a month, so...
Yeah. Give it a shot.
Give it a shot. It might change your life. It might change somebody else's life.
Yeah.
If you and a friend want to do it together, maybe we can work out a price where it's a little cheaper for everybody, but...
Yeah.
Hit me up. Anything you got to say, Bug?
No, that's it. My hand's tired.
Okay, well... See y'all at the gym. Peace. So that's 2 reps. 2.5 plus.
Just letting you know.
Hey, I'm not talking now.
I know the light sucks.
2.25. 10 sets of 2 plus 4 chains. 2 chains inside.
mother fallen, I'm the youth. Hey, I am the greatest. Hey, this is the proof. Hey, I work hard, pray hard, pay dues. Hey, I transform with pressure, I'm hands on with effort. I failed twice before, my bounce back was special. Let downs will get you, and the critics will tissue. Let the stronger survive, another scar will miss you.
Good job.
That sucked. There you go. Alright. Get tight. You're good. You got this. Don't quit pulling. Don't quit pulling. Come on. Come on. Tight. Pull, 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 pull. Good job. You're up. Fuzzy, you're going for the gains. There you go. Tighten those lats. Good job.
I'm gonna stick that up over here. See the quads, boys. Lower. Those are too big. Hey, I am the truth. Hey, there you go. I am the wisdom of the fallen. I'm the youth. Hey, I am the greatest. Hey, this is the proof. Hey, I work hard, pray hard, pay dues. Hey, I transform with pressure. I'm hands on whatever I feel. Good job. I'm bounce back. Let the critics are tissue, but the stronger survive. Another scar may bless you. Coming home from the gym, got all these groceries. Gonna try to grab these things. I don't know.
You got this.
Yeah. Okay, don't break the eggs. Don't break the eggs.
Don't break the eggs.
Don't break the eggs, they said. It's all our protein. 36 eggs. That's gonna be gone in a week.
basically, probably.
Yeah. Just shove.
We had a good workout today.
You did. I did too, but you especially.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, but Mr. Rogue is going to be so excited.
Hi. Hey. Oh, it's so nice and cold. Hi.
I'm so excited. Man, that computer is fresh to death. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna hurt you. That was a good one.
I hope I got it. Oh, alright. Do you wanna end this vlog?
We're ending the vlog for our weekend.
Wait. Alright, come say it again.
We're gonna end our vlog for the weekend. I think we had a successful weekend.
Oh, whoa, check this out. Oh, wait. Sign in. Oh, you can't see that.
You can't. Oh, wait. Where the? Boom. There we go.
John and Abby, fastened by love.
Fastened by love?
Yeah.
Did you put fastened in love?
No.
All right, well, this is John and Abby, Fastened by Love, and we're out.
Peace.